I didn't spend all my time playing with fuckheads, I'd probably be great.
Oh, am I a fuckhead?
I never mentioned you.
Just us two and a killer?
Yeah, I reckon we'd take.
Just get him in a corner and beat him up.
Yeah. Oh, well, that's me fucked.
Oh, you'll be fine. Just don't go down easy.
Cracking that. Oh, hi, buddy.
Oh, hello there!
Chasing me now.
Yeah.
In the Holy Ghost.
You got him. Oh, he's here! Oh, yeah, I didn't see him! I didn't see him! Let's go. Heal me up. Oh, yeah.
Oh, you want me to go? Okay, I will leave. Can't believe I got him in the hole. Uh-oh. Black ward. I have to throw this pallet down already. What? What was that? That was disgraceful. Wow. David, I appreciate the effort, but... My word, you fucked it.
I'll come get you.
What? Oh. Oh my fucking Christ. Oh, there he goes. Oh, there he is.
I can't keep track of where he goes.
I don't know what he is doing.
Zoom. Oh, David's with me. Oh, fuck.
My gosh, he is incredible.
Oh, Meg's here as well. We've got a three-party generator. Let's go.
Shack pallet is gone. Oh, there he is! Fuck it out!
I'm just gonna do killer shack job.
I'm still keeping him busy.
Oh, I hear the chainsaw, he's coming! He's coming!
Spun him.
Oh!
Oh yeah, of course, but I think I crawled.
Goodbye!
No, I don't.
No!
Never mind. Oh, it's Doctor again.
Oh no. Oh, there he is. I spot a man with a PhD.
Oh yeah, madness time.
Oh, I didn't! I was right next to him, he didn't notice until he used the shock thing.
Well,
the question is, will he come back and tunnel me? Doesn't look so, actually. Would.
What, my man's brain dead.
PhD in brains.
Oh, I'm brain dead. What? What?
You'll figure something out, probably.
Well, now he's chasing me.
Ah. Well, that wasn't the plan. Wait, just give it a second. Literally a second. One more. And there you go.
Right, the thing is though, I'm gonna leave this 99, and if I see Expose pop up, I'm leaving.
Alright, yeah, that's fair. Alright.
Time to go. Bye bye. In a bit. Not dealing with that again. I haven't seen any nemesises recently. Nemesis? Well, any of them recently.
Nemesi. There we see a pack of Nemesi in the wild.
They're all just using their tentacles to whack trees and slurping up water, and all of them are saying
"Storm!" Just as a herd.
And then they all just immediately turn, look at you, and all start barreling towards you like Earl from fucking Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs.
You hear the ground fucking shaking.
Oh my god, are we gonna get any other maps apart from this fucking swamp? Oh, it's Blight! Huh? He's going on adventures. Come on, mate. No, I don't. Hold on, you need to leave. I'm busy here. I am busy. Oh fuck, why is everyone here? Go away! Oh, why is there no pallet there? Damn. There we go. Oh, okay.
Yeah!
Unfortunate.
Oh fuck!
Oh.
Well, egging on the killer.
Oh, no, no. Go. Go, go, go.
We can't really get past the cunt.
Alright, Hunter boy.
I didn't just sacrifice that for you to fucking stay down here.
Give him the stick tick.
Jillian.
Jillian. Oh, this is it. Valentino. I've been had. Oh no, I haven't. Oh, well, now I have.
I've been had.
No, wait.
Sorry. I ran into a rock. I have one good chase every match. Mine's been done.
That's it. So
you're one chase.
Oh no! Not Lesser Jill.
White guy. Lesser Jill.
Oh, I fucked that up, didn't I?
Put them down.
Oh.
Oh, fuck off.
Yes.
Well, you know, yes. you said you didn't want to be
Oh, is it house loop time? I think it's house loop time.
I hate Hanfield. You think I'm blind? I think I'm absolutely blind. I think I'm...
Yes.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, nice.
No, I thought you let you in on a little secret there.
I like it.
Keep that between
like
us.
It. That's incredible. I love it.
Excuse me.
No.
I know better. Fuck off.
No, you did. You hit me before.
I saw you once. Yeah, at a glimmer.
You saw the. You gotta fix Detective Pat's face. Have you ever like opened a cupboard with Detective Pat inside? That's terrifying. It's genuinely a nightmare.
Look,
I hate it.
Toaster. It was a choice between me going second stage and you going second stage.
I chose
the option which benefited me the most.
I've lost this quite badly.
Well, it's Haddonfield. What are you gonna do?
No. Yeah, I'll come with you. I know about to get led on. Fucked up. Oh, is this what's about to happen? Alright. You're gonna pallet me. Yeah, here we go. You're gonna get cool stream highlights here. Look at me, I'm actually really good at the game. Just don't let it on. Subscribe with Twitch Prime. Please. Some of that. Bit of both. Bit of magic. I've got no chance. You're in the house. Oh. What the fuck? Who, what, where, and why? What just happened?
Mm-hmm. New game mode, right?
Yeah.
You're dropped on a massive map. There's like 10 killers, and there's like 90 survivors, right? And whoever survive until the very end wins. Jesus. Battle Royale killer style.
It'd be so tedious to be killer, you'd just be like swinging non-stop.
No, but just imagine you pick someone up, the 89 survivors come at you with flashlights.
You pick someone up and you're just surrounded by the morning traffic. Just eating
your
body block.
You'd probably be okay though, because like everyone would fuck
okay,
it up. Like,
and then the old,
no,
and then the old body block the hooks.
Can you imagine if they all had like fucking flashbang?
Oh my god, imagine playing Bubba. Like cutting the grass.
Oh no.